625 here, and welcome back to Undertale 2. That's what I'm going to call it, because that's what it feels like to me. So basically, the video that I made of the last one is actually uploading right now as we speak. So I'm recording this, 10 minutes after finishing the last one. I have made an awesome, I'm gonna sneeze again. Sorry, I have a problem. I'm really sneezing today. Right, okay, I think it's gone. It should be. But right, I made an awesome, what the frickin' hell is it called? It was in my head and now it's gone because I was about to sneeze. Anyway, moving on, because I don't even know what the hell I was talking about. These sneezes are stopping me. By the way, so we stopped at the great door. We're going to continue with our one, because this is where we left off. And basically, we met the prince, who was behind me. And Susie ran off, and I thought the prince was Sans. My heart just started to pound, because I thought it was, but no, it's not. The field of hopes and dreams. Enemies ahead. You're going to die. Sign Lancer. Love you, Lancer. Love you, really. You love me too. Right, we're going to act on you and we're going to confront. Radium's your near. You are just going to defend. You told him to quit. You told Thingy to quit fighting. It was utterly swayed. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Oh, fuck me in the butt. Not literally, please actually don't. We're going to act. Oh, we can actually spare. Oh, sick. How do we go back? Okay, fine, we're just going to take. Smells like drawing. Nope. I can't. How do we go back? Oh, bung flunk. Oh, well, we're just going to have to fight. And this. Because I don't want to hit. Long live the guy who pays us. Which is me, then. Yes! Right, we're going to spare. And we're going to spare. Chris spares, we won. We got 0 XP and 36. Wonder whereabouts we can actually go and spend it. Wherever this money is that we can go spend. Oh, what's this say? If you're reading this, I guess you're dead. I guess you are dead. Sign Lancer. Alright. Love you too, Lancer. But I love the music. Hey, don't read this sign. It's a work in progress. Sign Lancer. Ho ho ho. If he isn't my two favourite people. Psych, you guys aren't even in my top favourite five. Lancer, where is Susie? You mean the purple girl? Ho ho ho. You fools, you're too late to stop me. What did you do? Ha ha ha, it was so simple. She beat me up, so I ran away. That's a bit. And. Anti! We found you guys! Antimatic. Oh fuck. Can't even click buttons. So, are you just going to stand there? I thought you would at least run to the right. Why? The purple girl's over there. Right, we're gonna go down before we go and see that little bitch. Bye! We're gonna go and read this one. These types of trees don't contain an item that can heal you. Whatever you do, don't check the tree and do not use seeds to open up your hand. You got it, Sign Lancer. Thanks, Lancer. There are two objects hanging from the tree. Take one. Yes. You get the dark candy. There is a candy hanging from the tree. Take one. Yes. You get the dark candy. There is nothing hanging low enough to take. Alright. And then press C. Press item. Use. What does this even do? A shimmy shard. Here's 40 HP, a red and black star that tastes like marshmallows. Cool. I kind of remember how you go back though. Who the fuck do you go back? Isn't it just C? Fuck. Well, none of them need it. That's what I just said. How the hell do you go back? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to Google this shit. I can't remember. How the hell do you go back? Do any of you know how the hell you go back? Is it N? Is it M? Is it B? Is it V? Is it C? Is it X? X! X! Of course it is. X is X, isn't it? Ah, I'm so smart. I can't remember. I haven't played this game for a long time, or a game like this for a long time. Hey, if you head that way, my troops will thrash you. Is that a threat? I prefer to think of it as an invitation. Alright, let them come at me. Yep, come on. Hi. We're going to act on you, and we're going to confidence. And you are going to defend. You told Thingy Bobby to quit fighting. It was truly swayed. I guess that makes sense, Shine Shine. Oh, shit. Oh, God. At least I have healing. Act. Convince. Smells like jewelry. Spare. You told Thingy Bobby to quit fighting it. Was that utterly thing? Okay. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Oh, shit. And then I'm gonna spare this one. And then all you can do is just spare. Okay. You won 2 XP and 66, whatever it is. But I want to know, what can we spend that on? Mamma mia, I'm a top chef. My latest cake worked me to extortion. So I took a little nap, but mamma mia, a scary noise woke me up. A beast was hunched on the table, eating the cake like an animal. I don't know how that says. Okay, I'm going to say, I think it says it's, I sprinted it with water. And it hissed and ran off. But my wonderful cake is... Oh, Chris, that sounds like Susie. We must be go right away. Let's try and keep her off with more trouble. The remains of the cake already still smothering. Take a piece? No, why not? The broken cake was added to your key items. Alright, you little bitch. What the fucking are you? Who are you? Who are you? You ordered Thingy to flatter all the enemies. Out of anyone, I'm glad we randomly accounted all of you. My face, my diamond cutter. Oh, freckle, freckle. You fucking bitch. Okay, bye Hathi. Bye Rudin, or whatever you pronounce your name. 58. Sick, yes, bitch. Oh. There are two objects. Yes, take one. We're gonna take them all. Right. Oh, I might want to actually heal us. The clock in order to solve this puzzle. You'll have to hurry. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, so we got to go step on this, step on this, step on this, step on this, and step on this, and step on this. How the hell do we get it where one of us stays? Right. This controller just stopped. Chris, you didn't forget, did you? That you can run by holding X. Wow, why didn't you fucking tell me that? That's why how I had to do the puzzle for. Oh my god, you are actually annoying me. I didn't even step on it. Beach. Oh, there's a chest down there. There's a chest. Oh, yes. Okay, we saved. Behold, the maid's death. Prepare to get lost, clown sign answer. feeling lost yet, you must be utterly helpless among these twists and turns. Your sense direction won't save you now, Sign Lancer.
Is this the version of Papyrus? It's some sort of enemy. Looks like they got a collarbone. Oh, alright. So let's be up. But oh my god. Is this some sort of Papyrus? Hey, wait, where am I? Help, someone help, I'm lost, Sign Lancer. You dumb bitch. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was a white ribbon. You put the white ribbon in your armors. That ribbon is armor. Chris, it increases defense. Why don't you try wearing it in the equipment menu? I think you'll look great with it on you. Great. You ready, everybody? Oh, flip now. I keep on clicking on the wrong button.
So she's wearing the red scarf. Okay. Okay, this is weapons. Wait, how do we go into... Oh, you dumb bum. A crinkling hair ribbon that slightly increases your defense. Am I even fucking wearing it? That's actually a good question. Yeah, I am. Oh, don't want me to click X again. That's very silly. What happens if we go down? Oh, god damn it. Hey, don't look. This sign is private. Oh, he's so good, isn't he? Oh, it's just this way, Sign Lancer. Papyrus. It is. I knew it. Whoa, wait a minute. Even if you're my enemy, I've got to warn you. A purple beast has been roaming, cobbling an enemy who dares block our way. So we don't even like fighting. The king left us no choice. Oh, Chris, we need to stop Susie quick. Okay, sweetie pie, I will get you. I will save you. Susie, you're killing everybody. Stop, you little bitch. Ho, 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 somehow you survived the maze, but don't count your blessings before they hatch. Let's see how you fare against this team. We don't need XP, just to count on your smile and warden is enough. Hey, why are you guys trashed? You totally ignore. You made a team purely of support enemies. Their bullet patterns aren't balanced at all. It's like a dinner made out of three glasses of milk. And that's unusual somehow. Why don't we just talk about this after the battle? You spare. No, that's so sweet. Oh. Well, you still try to kill me, and I didn't even realise. Damn, you went down by a lot, didn't you? A great job, Chris. We earned 0 XP and 84. Sweet, how much do I get? You lost, Lancer. You don't get any. Oh. Can I ask some of yours? No. Fine, that later, losers. How can you say later, losers, when you're the one who lost? Sup? I thought you were running away. Yeah, I finished. Oh, fuck's sake, this is another one of these and I hate these. How the fuck do you do this? I guess you can't do that until we have her there. Ah, open up, you stupid door. Oh, great, it's you guys. Susie, we were ever so worried about you. How'd you get past those spikes before? Walk through them. But this door sucks. Oh, don't worry, Susie. It opened after we solved the puzzle over there. Nice, tell me when you finish it. Susie, we need you to finish it. Sometimes proceeding would take all three of us. Furthermore, only Chris can seal the Dark Fountain. So, if you don't accompany us, you won't make it home.
So you're saying I have to stick with you guys?
Yep.
Oh, she hates everybody and all of us. Let's just get this over with.
Yoo-hoo, Susie's back on the team. Cue the fanfare.
Susie joined
the team. This is the fucking amazing.
Susie follows at a distance such that no one can tell she's associated.
That's so cool. Oh my god, that's cheered me right up. This game is going to make me laugh. Right, ready?
You ready to go? I can't even bore her. I have to click. Said. Go, 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 go. I can't even click X. What the fucking are you all not standing? I don't get this. Right. So this is where you need me, and this is where you need us too. What the fuck? My language is actually atrocious. I'm so sorry. It's just that I might be here for a while. Ah! Yeah, well, I don't care, okay? You're not making this easy at all. You're just making this way hard. Like, fuck's sake. Right, talk to me. Where the fuck even is she? Fuck off.
I'm trying to ask you for help and you guys open me.
It hurts because I have to use the arrow keys.
What the frickle frack? This is actually so annoying. Because two have to stand on it once and then all three of us have to stand. But they all just fucking follow. They don't. I can't even stand on it because I wasn't in the right.
Oh my god! Blech. That took the flipping ages. Sounded like a door opened. Yeah, well. Oh, Chris, I just realised Susie's missing the tutorial. Next battle, we should show her how to act. I think she might really enjoy that. Yeah. Round attack, finally. You recalled Susie's advice to include Susie in the act. I just fucking decided to destroy it. Compliment. What? Why the hell would I do that? It attacked us. Let's smash it before it moves. Oh, look, Susie. It seems harmless. If you attack closely, we might win without hurting it. Okay, okay. Hey, little guy. I really like the axe in your face. Where did you get it? Chris, maybe I should talk to her. You won. Susie, you gotta stop fucking kidding people. Hehe, I sneaked by and made a sign answer. Nice. Susie, I suppose you missed what I said earlier. As heroes, we have the power to make a peaceful future, so from now on, let's try to avoid fighting, okay? What if you just took it easy on them? If you weakened an enemy, I can use my prophecy spell, which can put exhaustion people to sleep. You're on here, you talking is already doing that. Well, just think about it. We might have to warn enemies about her. Yeah, that's fine. I can do that. Hey, kid. You want to buy a tutorial? It's only $50. No. Ha, ha, ha. Did I say 50? Well, I just went on sale. 2020. Sans! $2020. No. One. Only $1. Please, please. I need this right now. Bye. Really? You changed your mind? Heh. Right on this way, gentlemen. Whatever you want to. We're sorry. We're normally puzzled, guys, but I've been forced to do tutorials just to make ends meet.
When the king got power, he fired everyone and replaced all the puzzle makers with him. Rolex, I can't read that, my eyes have went all blurry. Lord of the Puzzles, be careful. Hi. I'm TP Master, ask me about TPs. Gaining TP? You get TP when you defend, protect yourself, the cast spell's friend. You also get TP by getting close to bullets. Look for the heart outline when you get close to bullets. You run bullets with bullets. Because it's important. I'm Resumat. I'm the Resumat Master. Ask me about Rossetti. Facts. Loved it when you gave us money. He will hug you and call you honey. Hey, that's not true. You didn't need money to get me to do that. Healing. Has a spell that heals, dude. Why use that when you can eat food? Because you won't have to use up an item. I could avoid all these empty calories. I'm Susie Master. Ask me about Susie. Fact. Susie loves when you give us money. She will. Nope. Don't care. Did I say something funny? Okay. Attack. Susie always attacks the foe on top. She smashed them with the crashing chop. She always strikes at the first thing she sees. Oh no, oh no, oh no, she's looking at me. It's a warning. When Chris used the warning, Susie can't hit, so make sure to, so there's no reason to use it. Unless you want to not to hurt. So there's no reason. I'm Christmas. Ask me about Chris. Reviving. When HP goes negative, your friends will fall down, but bringing them back is easy, town. Playing foods and spells work like a charm. And with a pinch, you can cure all harm. Even normal time items and spells can revive people, huh? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Okay. So, facts. It's a good idea to give us buck. It'll make you happy and full with luck. Over there is our donation hole. We had a box, but it got stolen. Acting. If you're in the act, you might start to think, what about the guy with the scarf in pink? If you know acting will make the enemy friendly, then you can ask me to spare them on the same turn, or cast purpose fight if you know when they get tired. If you plan ahead, a lot can happen in one turn. Hey, who's the master here? Me, not all you. Okay. Donation hole. If you like our tutorials, please throw your money into the hole. You have put $1 in the hole. The hole became full. Really? Just with $1? Amazing. Right, anyway. Oh my god, we got the shop! Guys, everybody stand still. Clap your hands together. Susie, the Violet Tormentor, is now your ally. The power of mean girls shines within you. Well, I'm not the mean one, though, so... Right, we're gonna go to the shop, and if it's Temmie, I'm gonna cry. Hee hee hee, welcome, Jack. What would you like to buy? Dark Burger, Amber Card. Defensive Charm. Oh, a minus one on me. Maybe Susie can have it. Spooky sword. No, Susie can have that. Thanks for that. Oh no, I picked up a lot. Exit. I want to sell. Sell items. Alright, give me an item. You can have the manual. You think I want that? You think I want that? You think I want that? Okay, we're going to talk. About yourself. The name's Steam. It's an N. Pronounced Sean. It looks like it says my name is Steam. But then I just realised that if you actually... Oh, and this is my little steep. Ha ha ha. Over the years, I've collected odds and ends. Of course, I have no attachment. Joe, I can't even read the M's and the N's. Like, they just look exactly the fucking same on my screen. So I do apologise if I've actually got the names wrong. Anyway, so any of it, it's just a hole of mine. Around here, you're learning to find ways to pass time or go mad like everyone else. Light years. Long ago, the darkness lived in harmony with the lighters. They were like gods to us, our protectors, our creators, those who gave us a purpose. Then one day, we were all locked away in this prison and the lighteners never returned. Omitted, the king took up arms and aimed to take revenge upon the knightless and left us behind. Of course, even among his troops, some still distantly hoped the lightnings would return the kingdom. History of this land was ruled by four kings from Card Castle to the east, but recently a strange knight appeared and three of the kings were locked away. Then remaining the king put him in and his strange son into power. This land hasn't seen this much chaos since. Ha ha ha, well, you don't need to know about that. We're legendary. Ha ha ha, so you're the heroes who are going to seal our fountain. Ha, good luck. It makes no difference to me. Neither light nor dark holds a future for dark nor in my condition. That's so sad. See you again. Or not. Ha ha ha. You're fucking really weird, mate. Don't even understand. Ow, I just fucking pulled my ear. Right, we're gonna save quickly. Yeah.
I know.
Right, I wanna see if I can actually pronounce his name again. Because it says... Oh, Steams! I was correct. Get out of here. Okay, I'm not gonna go through that door just yet, because I... Oh. Wow, flip my flapplejacks. The clans are back in town. Well, bad news. Since you were last saw me several minutes ago, I've created a brand new fighting team ready to stop you. Not even the purple girl can stop me now. Ho, 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 are you ready to be... Stop talking. Ho, ho, ho. What is that? Why are you saying that? Ho, ho, ho. It's my evil laugh. Scary, right? You sound like a baby Santa Claus. You mean like in a badass way? Shut up. She's gonna fucking punch him. You really think you know how to be scary? Well, wrong. Ma'am, wannabe tough guys like you really piss me off. Face it, you wouldn't even know scary. It's like if it picked you up and bit your face off. That's not true. Oh, really? Then why don't we prove it? We'll start with the part where your face gets bit off. Oh, fucking hell, she's creepy. Oh, okay, I get it. Thank you, purple girl. What? Thanks. It was kind of you to teach me how to be scary with an evil laugh. Hey, I wasn't. And now... You're going to be thrashed. Oh, for fuck's sake. Merry Christmas. I guess that is kind of an improvement. Right, so we're going to act and we're going to do a warning. Fighting. I love fighting. I haven't paid my rent. Oh shit. I didn't even realise that this is what that does. Befriend. Jason's sending to March. You barely lifted a finger and... Of course I'll be your friend. But I hit you as well while I'm at it. I'm too young to die. Barry, hang in there, Barry. Barry, you've got this. I had to. Be a lot nicer next time. Wait. Are they warned? Oh, they are. Be friend. No, because I accidentally hit you last time. Stop! Of course I'll be your friend. We're friends now, la la la. Right, we're your friends, and you're still trying to kill me. You spared. You are in that. Actually, before we go that way, what's up here? It's the lone door frame, but for some reason you can't see through it. But I mean, we can't get through it. That's stupid. I need to find out how we get through that then. Oh, look, Chris, another puzzle. Oh no. Let's read the instructions. Huh? The instructions are vandalized. It says, "Thust fools, thou will never figure out now." Ruining instructions, that's definitely against the rules. Then it says, "I make my own rules." Okay, well, that explains that. Well, I'll just climb over the spike fence. Because then we'll get impaled and die. Cool, I'll work on that. And you work on the puzzle. Try your best, Chris.
I see. This is fucking easy. Great job, Chris. I think you're onto something. Hey, Chris, give up. Whenever you feel like it. It's all good. Yeah, cause I fucking got it. Woo! You did it, Chris. Great job. Damn, didn't get to empower myself. Oh, well. Come on, champs. Why is that me? Good job, Chris. Why is that me? Like, I would love to empower myself. Let's see what's up here first. And then we'll go on. From the bottom of the order of our rooms in the castle. Of course, if you haven't been there, you wouldn't know it. I have to go and figure out that puzzle then. That's fine, I can do that. Go on. Because we have to warn them, face my diamond cutter, blah blah blah. I hate once when these ones are all together in the same team. Out of anyone, I'm glad we randomly encountered all of you. Shine, shine, shine. Right. Spur. I just fucking spared your other people. I could have fucking killed you. And then I'm just gonna say we're just gonna defend. Oh, 98. Sick, bruv. I need a sans, like, really badly. When you step into the light, you'll return to where you were before. Great. I hate my life. That was actually pretty easy. But what the fuck are these? Why not fucking are those are? Not them, but like what's on them? Or is that like dents and cuts and shit? Great, we have a pawn man. Ha, pawn. Oh shit. On the target. Let me just fucking get destroyed a bit. That's what I try to do. Oh no, she's a fucking target. I can't get hit once. No. These guys are fucking hard. Can I not use it? I've only got one dark candy, and that will need to be used on you. Oh, for fuck. And that was fucking hard. Ha ha ha, so you've gone across the Great Border. I was really quiet there because I was like, oh my god, this is so hard. And then the halfway point to our castle, impressive. So, it's a shame. You won't be making it a step further because my guys are about to smash you into blood. Lots of blood. Splooshing blood, very gross and bad. Hey, purple girl, is that scarier? Why are you asking me? Because you're really cool at being terrifying. I want to be as scary as you. You want to be like me? Yeah. Well, that's stupid. But, the new laugh isn't as awful. And saying that you'll turn us into blood is, cool. What the hell is up with the bucket, though? It's to put the blood in. Oh. Yeah, I'm not, supposed to make a mess. Anyway, thanks for your feedback. I'm really feeling scary. No problem, I guess, haha. So, are you guys gonna attack us or... Oh, yeah. I was so excited I forgot to bring any guys. But next time it'll be the end for... Hey, I've just been calling you guys clowns. Does your team have an official name or something? Oh, Chris, we should come up with a name. No, we shouldn't. Then it decided everyone puts a name in the bucket. Alright, everyone, put their entries. Blue person, you can choose, since you look like you don't care. I want to go into the Lance label paper. Take the paper with a Lance written on the outside. You open it up. On the inside, it also says Lancer. Wow, who did that one? It's really good. Wait, why do you get to choose the name? Hey, he didn't. Chris did. Yeah, it doesn't matter who may have written it. Regardless, Lance is going to... going to meet absolute doom, and this name feels weird actually. I know, let's call it a Lancer fan club for sure. See you later, me. Oh, that was amazing. I have never loved this game so much. The power of the Lancer fan club shines within you. Right, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. This game is fantastic. In every single video I do of this game, I will put the link of where you can get the game action from. Excuse me, I let one other burp there. So don't forget to subscribe and comment and leave a like. And if you already haven't, share this video or our channel with your friends. And I will see you in the next